following might be true about Paul Klee's words, letters, symbols, ideograms, and other intelligent, if at times mysterious, representations of meaning. Please join me in scattershot speculation about Klee's language and art.